Here, history comes to an end, like a movie with rolling credits of headstones, with nameless credits of mass graves.